Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Selamat pagi, siang, sore, dan malam untuk semua yang ada di muka bumi ini. Kembali lagi bersama saya dengan Mas Nabi Gaming Channel, channel kesayangan kalian. Dan baru aja kali ini kita akan melanjutkan game Sandman-nya ya guys. Game Sandman kemarin kita udah berhasil mendapatkan jambot. Ya awas salah sebut. Game jump buat pokoknya robot yang bisa loncat. Tapi kan lagi main duel terakhir kalian masih jambot kita mengambil cara baik-baik ya. Jadi harus diperbaiki dulu. Jadi kemarin kita ke Spino untuk memperbaiki di robot loncatnya. Berapa kira-kira habisnya ya? Oke, kita jadikan guys. Let's go. Yos, kita sudah ada di Spino kali ini. Oke, okay. Oh ini ada side mission yang kita kemarin suruh beli ini scrap gun buat si Mayor. Kita kasih ke dulu ke Mayor guys. Kira-kira dia akan bahagia nggak si Mayor? Hey, motor.
Anyone order some gun scrap?
Ah, just what I needed. You have my thanks. I'll only take what I need, though. Here, you can have the rest.
Yeah?
Whoa,
ada berapa?
You sure about that?
Very.
Berapa?
I have all the components I need. Okay. The rest should prove useful for upgrading bots or vehicles.
Okay.
Right on. Thanks.
Diambil deh, salah. Give the machine gun scrap. Major Thor. That's from Major Thor. Complete. Good. Dapat. Tuh, sekarang. The end.
That's okay, pretty horrible of them to put a bounty on your head.
Oh iya, kita kemarin udah dapat.
Our only hope is to find that spring as soon as we can.
Spino. Apa sama tawangnya sih?
Let's abandon the tank and forget all about this.
Pih, kebiasaan.
We got lucky. They still don't know who we really are.
Some demon you are, thief. Don't be such a coward.
But Prince,
I'll keep looking for the spring all on my own if I have to. No turning back now.
I'll come too. We're basically partners in crime at this point.
Let me be clear. I'm not turning back until I've seen that spring with my own eyes. If you can't handle that, then go home already.
Pulang sono, Tip.
But what will everyone say if they see me return without you?
Nah. Don't be a worry wart, Gramps. I'm sure things will work out. Once the jump bot's ready, I just know we'll find the spring.
Oh, berarti tadi ada yang di dalam apa ya, di dalam pesawat itu yang kita belum bisa loncatin tuh, terus balik lagi berarti ya.
How can you be so sure?
Baiklah.
You're a gutsy one, aren't you?
Iya. Kita harus berkemah dulu ya, malam ini.
Do you think Anne's fine working on that jump bot all on her own?
None of us know what we're doing. We'd only get in her way if we tried to help.
Betul.
We're better off getting some rest for the journey ahead.
Bekas kita kirim bantuin.
We're going to be aimlessly wandering through the southern desert with an entire army on our tail.
Tenang, Grandpa.
Don't worry. I lived in the south 30 years ago, so I at least know the general lay of the land there.
Ah, 30 years ago.
30 tahun yang lalu.
You mean back when the Peachy still inhabited the area? That would be about the time the Royal Army wiped them all out, wouldn't it?
The Royal Army?
Yeah, about that time.
Such a tragedy. That made my list of the top 10 most foolish things humanity has ever done.
Apa dia ya?
Foolish? But it prevented the Peachy from destroying all of Sandland with their doomsday weapon.
You.
Really? You actually believe that? The Peachy were really developing a machine that made water.
What? Water? No, that can't be true.
Baru tahu kenyataannya.
It's true, all right. The brilliant Peachy were trying to create massive quantities of water.
Mm-hmm.
Not just for themselves, but to share with everyone.
Mm.
And because the Royal Army's profits would go up in smoke if that happened, they got rid of the Peachy first.
Oh, berarti yang pertama-tama kita tembakin bom itu ke apa ya?
The massive explosion that happened when they were attacked was caused by the aquinium they needed to make their machine work.
Aquinium?
Which the Royal Army gave them knowing what would happen. And the Royal Army used a massive aquinium bomb to wipe out every last one of them.
Oh, bom air.
No, but how can this be?
Berarti lo ya, Sheriff.
The commander of the tank brigade that attacked them, who ordered the shots that set off the aquinium, was me.
Bukan.
The resulting explosion destroyed almost my entire village. And everyone in my whole brigade, apart from me, was killed in an instant. The army thinks I died back then, too. They made us attack, knowing it would cause that explosion.
Wait. If they knew, why would they make your tanks attack inside the blast radius?
Supaya dia mati.
Two birds with one bomb.
Yeah, two birds with one
bomb. Our brigade never much liked Supreme Commander Zayu's methods. We spoke our minds too much.
Oh, well, not your fault, huh? You had no idea.
Sure. You thought you were saving the world, right?
Right. Balas dendam nih. Udah dikelecehin dia. Yang pertama-tama, guys. Mimpi buruk dia. Apa lo mau-mau aja dari tadi? Wow.
But then,
the Peachy were really developing a machine that made water.
Oh yeah, itu kayak aquarium, guys.
The real fiend here.
And the Royal Army used a massive aquinium bomb to wipe out every last one of them.
Pikiran dia.
It's actually me.
Air. Siapa tu? Oh. Apa ini? Oh, dark power. Dia kalau malam tambah kuat, guys.
Hey, what in the world?
I'm absorbing the power of darkness. Cause it looks like we're in for a fight. Right?
Right. Kayak Dragon, kayak Goku ya. Bola semangat. Tapi ini malam-malam semangat. Ngapain?
That's news hit the spot.
Alright, sudah ke check on Anne. Okay.
Think I'll check on Anne to see how the jump bot's coming along.
Gimana kabar jump bot, Nan? Jump bot. Anjay.
What's this?
Apa ini?
Nice, huh?
Yeah, jumpot jadi mobil gitu.
I picked up a core frame in pretty decent shape at the Leesop Junkers Market.
Oh, kemarin dia suruh minta jalan-jalan, dia beli ginian.
That's funny. It's the same model as my old car.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, really?
Ada tulisan serif lagi di bawahnya.
A junker was selling it. He said that he bought it off a bunch of bandits with diamond face paint.
Diamond face paint.
Those thieves. They'll do just about anything to turn a profit.
Bentar guys, hidung gue gatel. Bulu masuk, bulu hidung. Alah. Yuk, lanjut.
You mean this used to be your car?
This used to be my car. Iya, yang waktu dikejar dinosaurus.
It would seem so.
Lihat, ada tulisan serifnya.
Oh.
Tuh.
In that case, tuh. You should have it.
Are you sure?
Don't sweat it. I had fun putting it together. And I owe you guys a ton anyway.
You're too kind.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Makasih.
Oh, man! I sure wish I had my own car!
I can make you one, too, if you bring me a frame.
Nguap dia.
Your eyes are
bloodshot.
Did you not sleep?
Iya, dia nggak tidur.
Not a wink. I stayed up all night making the car.
Ya ampun.
So you've been slacking on the jump bot to do that instead?
It's not like I didn't try, you know. I've never built one, and it's complicated enough that I'll need a blueprint.
Are you serious? Oh man.
Blueprint? Kayaknya gua dapat
blueprint. It's a highly specialized bot, so I'm not surprised.
If you're after a blueprint, I think Mayor Tor just might have what you need.
Oh gitu, okay.
Didn't he mention that the Rebel Army had left some files on jump bots behind?
Oh yeah! The mayor'd be the person to ask!
Tanya lagi kita.
I'm impressed you managed to remember that.
Do you need anything?
Yeah. Ada jambot? Oh, nggak ada jambot. Jambot, nggak ada jambot. Tunggu, kayaknya tanknya bakal cuma satu. Tapi tadi banyak tank ya. Oke. Okay. Mayor, I need some help. I need blueprint.
Hey, would you happen to have the jump bot blueprints?
Blueprints? No, I don't have anything like that.
Siapa yang punya?
Great.
Didn't you mention there being some documentation on jump bots in the files the rebels left behind?
Oh, you're right. Let me go fetch them real quick.
Cepat. Wing.
Found them. This what you need?
Jendela apa?
So you have the blueprints after all.
Is it all right if we borrow these for a bit?
Be my guest.
Thanks.
Pinjam dulu bentar ya. Oke, assemble jambot.
And we brought the blueprints.
We really had exactly what we needed. This should do the trick. I'll get started right away. Hope I have enough parts.
Nah, kan. Make vehicle. Oh, okay. Make vehicle menu. Okay. Vehicle menu. Make vehicle. Ooh. You can check what parts are required from the parts needed menu. Okay. Oh, yang ada di sini. Part you will see down there. Once you have checked, that parts are required. Go to make part from the part menu. Okay. Cuma begini doang. What the? Primary weapon, secondary weapon, no engine, no suspension. Which vehicle? Gak bisa, An.
See you later.
Terus, hey.
Do you need anything?
Iya, aku perlu bikin jambot. Oh. Ternyata di sini guys, unit money. Oke, okay. Crack the vehicle. Okay. The tree is about to build. Ultimate. Oke. Okay. 45. Wah, gila. Ini keren banget. Tunggu. Granite launcher guys. Raptor steel kurang. Raptor steel. Oke, gigir ku biru 9344 lah, gampang buat bikin. Oke, secondary weaponnya punya engine Scorpion oil Raptor steel. Oh, Raptor steel dengan Scorpion ya. Oke, yang pertama kita bikin ini dulu. Suspension apa nih? Tarano rubber Raptor steel. Oh, Raptor steel. Guys, Raptor Steel itu penting guys. Oke. Okay. quartz. Okay, I got it. Jambot, ready to make. Okay. Oh yeah. Pasang. Engine. Benson. Okay, good. Addiction. Jump. Ganti guys namanya guys, jangan jambot guys, kacau guys. Jembot. Ah, kacau malah. Apa ya namanya ya? Kodoknya. Kodok. Loncat-loncat, kodok. Berarti si tank bisa dong. Ganti nama. Kodok. Oh, kenapa nggak di sini aja bikin create make gitu ya? Bedanya apa ini? 7 silinder radial engine. Jadi kita bisa make ya. Wah, ini kapasitas lebih banyak guys. Tapi 5 mm lebih kecil, lebih nggak sakit. 12 mm. Kodok. Ini bisa di-upgrade. Kok tank cuma satu nanti ya?
See you later.
Ya. Jadi tuh udah jadi jambat.
Done and kodok. Done.
I can't believe you really made it.
Ya dong.
What you talking about? You didn't think she could?
Bisa dong, you know.
I'll be honest. I had my doubts. You must have had a fine mentor.
No mentor for me. I'm completely self-taught. Just picked up what I could here and there. There's just always been a lot for me to tinker around with.
Incredible.
In any case, this should allow us to slip past the army and continue on our journey south.
Okay, gimana caranya slip through the army?
You know, it's awfully fitting that we made a bot to outfox the Royals at the Rebel Army's X base.
Almost like orangnya kelihatan banget di situ ya. Kalau gua naik di ini, yang lain di mana duduk ya?
All right then, let's get a move on already. If you have any problems with the bot, come back for repairs anytime.
Siap.
Thanks.
Prince, before we head to the East Valley, let's scout the southern road.
What for?
I want to see what the army might be able to throw at us.
Southern road.
Okay.
Okay. And look,
do you need anything?
Part custom there upgrade. Oh ini upgrade. Oh bisa di upgrade di sini. Ini apa lagi? 88. Ini yang double dong, double barrel dong. Ya. Bedanya apa ya? 45 mm kali saat kendali weapon ya, lihat ini sama sama yang tadi. Engine, gila, kenapa tuh tambah gede guys. Ih, duit gua habis. Stabilizer, you know, top point oil, rotor oil, rotor steel. Okay, nanti aja.
See you later.
Ada apa ini?
I'm sorry I was rude to you before. I'd heard demons were attacking passersby.
What?
Stealing water and such, so I...
Well, there's some truth to that. But it sounds like that story's gotten rather inflated.
Attacking passersby? We only take what we need from the Royal Army.
From the army? You go up against armed soldiers? Mm-hmm. You must be really strong then.
I am.
No wonder you can travel the dangerous sandland unscathed.
Dangerous?
I guess you're too strong to find it dangerous. Mm-hmm. But to us humans, stepping outside town isn't something you do lightly. Just
okay.
Traveling across this, but with okay. The risk of bandit and rat, we're okay. Risking our lives.
Okay. That bad?
It is. I can't.
Even seasoned peddlers have to be careful. A bit of bad luck. And you're
a goner. Si the Bezelbab ini.
So you need luck
ini,
just to reach your destination.
Bezelbab.
I guess that means I was lucky to meet you guys.
Talking about all this has got me feeling a bit uneasy.
Mm-hmm.
How so?
Beelzebub.
I ordered some new wares from a merchant acquaintance, but it's been ages since he said he'd be here. He's always had incredible luck.
Aku bantu ntar gue cariin ya.
If you ever see that merchant in trouble during your travels,
kayaknya gue ngeliat dua deh selama perjalanan.
Could you please help him out?
Okay. Tenang saja, akan saya bantu.
Maybe if I'm in the mood.
Thank you. I'm counting on you.
In the mood. Los peddler. 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 Uy. Kucing.
Hey, nice to see you again. Is
yes.
Is it my imagination or has the town gotten more lively?
Gotten lovely. Not
oh,
your
yeah.
Imagination.
I found something cool, so I'll share it with you.
Apa tuh tau dia obtain? Oho, Ancient gold coin, harus ada dua.
Bring me any rare items you find. I'll make it worth your while.
Okay. Terbang lagi. Tush! Maaf. Sundul. Kenol? I don't know you.
So that girl, Anne.
You mean me?
What about her?
What about
been thinking. She's a good girl.
You got called a good girl.
I don't see what's so funny.
I'm afraid I don't follow either.
No, it's just that I saw her in the garage, fixing a car. She was enjoying herself so much it was positively infectious. Just watching her work put this car lover in a good mood.
Right.
Next time, come over to say hello instead of
staring,
mampir
dong,
right?
Daripada ngeliatin doang dari
cars
jauh.
Cars are awesome. Sure wish I had my own.
Ooh, so you're a car aficionado too.
Yeah.
Then you should really head to the junk pit.
Junk pit?
The junk pit?
Aduh, junk pit, jambot.
Turn right at the fork leading to the Lisab Junkers Market.
Fork. Turn right at the fork. Perempatan belok kanan. To the Lisab Junkers Market lah. Kemarin
there's
yang tadi dong.
Where junkers toss all the stuff they don't need.
You're saying I can find a car there?
Mobil apa lagi nih?
A whole car, but you might find a frame.
Oh, yeah, yeah,
sweet.
Yeah.
I'll be sure to swing by.
Okay, swing by. Car parts scavengers. Okay. Hold escape to active quest. Ooh. To the junk pit. Okay. Side mission dulu, guys. Side mission-nya what the? Mataharinya, guys. Tunggu. Banyak banget side mission-nya, jadi kita harus lihat dulu gift flower punya siapa? Desert Soldier. Tunggu, questionnya. The East Valley. The East Valley. Main quest. Side quest. Lost Peddler. Oh, ini. Ini bandit. Bandit in training max. Itu yang jauh banget ya. Diamond. Wah, ini dia nih. Diamond boss nih. Coba kita lihat. Demon bus di mana? Ini ya. Parts scavengers. Ini diamond bus. Oh, di sini jauh sekali. Bagaimana kalau kita fast travel ke sini, Pisky? Kalau di Red's Ruin. Ini yang pertama-tama ya.
There was a camp here too.
We must have passed right by it last time.
Yeah, kelewatan.
From now on, let's make a note of places suitable for a camp.
I guess.
Tunggu. Sat, sat, sat. Si kodok.
Here we go.
Nanti aja. Raptor steel dari mana yang ambilnya ya? Raptor steel. Nih.
At least that was sort of fun.
Hai. Raptor cave. Let's go. Level 4.
Yeah. So far so good.
Raptor scale.
Take that. Here we go.
Lagu mana ke sini? Tinggi banget lagi.
Seem to be mostly animal bones. The survival of the fittest on full display here.
Take that!
Apa nih dapatnya? Raptor scale obtained. Oke, ini tempat ini ya. Gua di mana si raptor itu? Oke.
Look at all these bones.
Seem to be mostly animal bones. Survival of the fittest on full display here.
Bisa ke sini enggak?
Here we go. Here we go.
Gimana kita? Apa hu doang? Yuh. Level berapa tuh? Deng. Lagi ngeluarin itu mah kebal kita.
Try Travelers often use distinctive rock formations like these to help them find their way. The fact that they're so well trafficked means you frequently find bandits lying in wait there, too.
Could they be hiding behind them right now?
Iya, tapi kita jalannya makin jauh nih ke tujuan. Let's go. Kayaknya kita harus ke kanan deh.
Hey, thief. Did the demon village always used to be where it is now?
I know there is no record of
this movie.
Staying in one spot for so long is a sign of good governance.
Maybe you humans should try moving less.
Sini turun kalau kagak berani.
Prince, I can't lend you a hand right now.
Hah? Lu bisanya ngapain sih?
Sorry, can't help right now.
Get. Wih. Oh, dia bantuin. Good. Sini lo, kalau berani, gue kabur ya. Itu bosnya ya.
We're going to need to secure an escape route, or we'll be surrounded before we know it.
Watch your back at all times.
What the hell do you want? I'll knock your stinking head off.
This is pretty effective.
Man, I'm good.
This is pretty effective! This is pretty effective!
Test this for ya!
Ow.
Here we go!
Aduh, kena.
Here we go.
I feel great.
Woohoo. Gak bisa. Ayo, keluar. Kalau berani. Anjay, kaget. Sini 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 kita pancing dia keluar. Terus kita pakai robot, kita pakai tank. Ini lo kabar nih. Loncat. Hilang ya?
Itu.
Oke. Kita harus lawan berarti. One on one. Oke, drone-nya penuh lagi.
Take this.
So annoying. Here we go. Man, I'm good.
I'm back at it. Go for it. Take this. Looks like we're in for a fight.
No.
How's this for you?
Prince, I can't lend you a hand right now.
Tembak terus.
Take this.
Man, I'm good.
Sorry, can't help right now.
Oh.
Prince, you've got this.
Okay.
Take that. Yeah, here we go.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
Good job.
Damn it. No. You'll pay for this.
Let's go.
That was easy.
Anjay, that was easy. Anjir goanya. Membingungkan ya. Yes. Mission complete. Kita pindah dulu. Kukirin itu bentuk raptor. Mission selesai. Lost Peddler Spino. Oh, udah dekat ini ya. Oh, di atas guys. Bisa nggak ke sini? Nggak bisa. Bisa radio. Akhirnya.
Do you think we'll ever explore all of Sandland?
Iya, nggak tahu juga sih. Ini apa nih? Car parts scavenge. Oke.
Thought makes my head spin. I am intrigued though.
Gotta make the most of the journey. No holding back.
Tunggu. Jambot kodok.
Here we go.
Okay. I'm gonna shoot while jumping storm. You, okay. You are the guys. Kurang tinggi juga, macetan.
pain to take the time to stop and observe your surroundings. It just might make some exciting discoveries. And if you can find some loot as a result, even better.
Yeah.
I know we've come all the way to this scrap pit for a car frame, but can we really find one here?
We will! Lady Luck's a fan of mine!
Gue ngeri modiar turun. Di bawah. Wuh, anjay.
What was that you were saying about Lady
Luck
Prince?
Oh, shut up. I'll just...
Wish. What? Gila.
Knock him out of the way.
Wuh.
So far, so good.
Oh, enggak ngelihat gue lagi. Ow. Ow. Mana? Search for car frame. Oh, itu 13 meter.
Woohoo! Nice! We found one!
Yeah, dapet.
Just a few more parts. We could actually make a whole car.
Begitu.
We need parts too? Where'd you get those?
If not here, I'm not sure where.
Let's try asking Noel. Here we go.
Mana jalannya ke situ gitu? Mana nemu? Yang benar aja jalannya begini.
Later.
Alright, lanjut.
Here we go.
Tadi kameranya nyangkut ternyata, saudara-saudara. Entesan. Wow. Jadi tadi gue jatuh tinggi banget ya. Gue kirain dia nggak napa-napa kalau jatuh, ternyata kenapa-napa kalau tinggi banget. Shit, shit, shit. Ini. Sana udah di pinggir loncatnya.
Six and a half hours later.
This rig cliff.
If you ever think you might be lost, you should check the map.
Okay.
Yeah, getting lost and having to backtrack would be a pain.
Lu mau ngambil, mau nyari ini, still report, guys. Eh, apa ini?
Wow.
Gen BL. Oh, ada Scorpio juga. Apakah gua ini sudah berpenghuni?
If a foe's too tough, you can always run away and live to fight another day.
Yeah, okay.
No such thing as too tough for me.
Sombong.
Perhaps not, but I'm telling you just in case that turns out not to be true.
Yeah.
Right, alright, fine.
Tunggu. Sob. Nggak bisa buka peta kalau lagi di kendaraan. Ini apa? Wasteland Hooligan. Ini apa? Desert Soldier. Quest. Bandit Training Max. Diamond Boss udah. Oh, belum, tinggal diklaim aja ya. Wasteland Hooligan. Oh, ini nih. Alright. Wasteland Hooligan. 1000. Serius? Serius sekali. Nomor 100.
Prince, it's good to wander off the beaten path sometimes. Detours can be the source of all sorts of discoveries.
True. We might come across other travelers' abandoned belongings.
Hi.
Or usable equipment.
Spoken like a true thief.
There you go!
At least that was sort of fun.
Aman kan? Okay. Pada Scorpion tuh. Big bad Scorpion.
Ow. Man, I'm good. Soldiers all over Sandman.
Baiknya.
There's even a bunch near our village.
Most of them are stationed near the royal capital. It can be a lot more hit and miss the farther you get away from there. You'll also see supply units traveling around as they transport goods to bases.
Those are probably the ones who passed near our village.
Yes. Berhubung penjelajahnya jauh sekali ini. Dapat mesin. Kemana ya kita?
If a foe's too tough, you can always run away and live to fight another day.
Nah.
No such thing to jump me.
Perhaps not, but I'm telling you just in case that turns out not to be true.
All right, fine.
Wow. Nabrak. Gila, anak-anaknya juga kuat, gila. What? A fire from his mouth? Gila,
it's gonna break.
Tank gue hancur. Wow. Wah, kita kan harus lagi dia bisa berikutnya ya guys. Aduh, kita harus menggunakan persenjataan yang lebih kuat ternyata.